at the top. Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate.
Through the entire building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before a Nazi recovers from that. If ever. Good you got the employee's out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Faith, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Krugersek are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
Is this my problem?
Do I really have to explain that to you?
No. Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find.
policy. Submit. We told you to submit. Up against the wall and spread them. Do it!
What's the beat?
I think one of your runner friends is lost.
What? Who? How do you know she's my friend?
Too many questions. I don't know her name. Maybe you don't know her. She was expanding my Medigrid access like you did, but we lost contact.
Give me the location. I'll go look.
I'll send it. I'm sorry, Faith.
No, it's not your fault.
Show her last known location now. I've tapped into Kruger's tech comms, and they're talking about some runner being trapped. I bet it's her. The Medigrid really is worth tapping into. You should hear the things the families talk about. A lot of them are worried about reflection, and there are those who think Kruger is pushing it too hard.
I'm there. And so is Krugersek.
Maybe I could call them off.
What do you need for that?
To override their current directive, the alarm must go through the verified alert terminal. There's one near you. Or you could just attack them, of course. But my way is more fun.
I'm there. And so is Krugersek.
maybe I could call them off.
What do you need for that?
To override their current directive, the alarm must go through the verified alert terminal. There's one near you. Or you could just attack them, of course. But my way is more fun.
I'm at the terminal.
Good. I'm tunneling in, and that's it. They're calling off the attack. Your friend should be safe now.
Attention. This is a Rivers announcement. Rebecca Thane, self-proclaimed leader of Black November, is wounded.
You should go tell your friend that she's safe.
Hey, you're safe. Krugersek left.
You're Faith, aren't you? Did Plastic send you?
She did.
Oh, thanks. I thought I was done for.
No worries. See you around.
Another one!
You're in breach. Let's get her too. Double time.
Finally, some action.
What have we got?
Thank you.
Remember, the runner, this is even different.
Thank you. is the blast. Our city has been attacked. You have been attacked. The group called for a member has claimed responsibility for the bombing of the bomb ball, and I wanted to personally guarantee you that Kruger Sect will not rest until the perpetrators are found and dealt with. I will stand idly by while someone is threatening me or those under my care, and actions are already being taken to ensure that this vile deed is not repeated. Together, we have created a world where we celebrate individual freedom and enterprise, a world where everyone who contributes is rewarded with safety and prosperity. Will you let these leeches tear that to pieces?
I don't think so. Will you let them destroy all that we have built? If you have any information regarding the terrible calamity, you must report it to the
dead or locked up by now. Thank you so much.